everyone, and hello Sir Esron Ambarita. I'm Angelia Carolina. I will explain my thesis, linguistic research report, my topic about analyzed type of speech disorder found in the main character of the King's Speech movie. Chapter 1, Introduction. 1.1, The background of the study. Language is defined as a medium which can be used to have a communication to each other. Without language, it will be impossible it make any interaction, express feeling, emotion, and build associative. Movie are information media that are used for entertainment and pleasure. There are many genres is a film, such as romance, action, comedy, horror, and others. Viewers tend to get moral value after watching film because film sometimes represent the reality of people's life and they can learn. This research examines of their weakness or deficiency, namely speech disorder. Speech disorder could be or present childhood. They can be acquired as a result of surgery, stroke, accident, or old age in certain cases. This has a marked affection on their ability to be communicate in speech or write. This research focus on analyzing type of speech disorder, the main character of the King's Speech movie. This research examines one of them weakness or deficiency, namely speech disorder. 1.2, the problem of the study. The first, what are the type of speech disorder produced by main character of the King's Speech the movie? The second, how is the speech disorder produced by a main character of the King's Speech movie? 1.3, objective of the study. One, the first, to identify the speech disorder by a main character of the King's Speech disorder. The first, to describe how speech disorder is produced by main character of the King's Speech movie. 1.4, speech scope of the study. Scope of the study is set on psycholinguistic study on speech disorder main character in the movie The King's Speech. The study will be limited to the types of speech disorder main character of the King's Speech movie. 1.5, significance of the study. This study is expected to give positive contribution both theoretically and practically. Theoretically, this research can give an important contribution to the application of psycholinguistic. Studying practically, this research study can be used to those who communicate with people speech disorder. The last practical significance is that this study can help next research when they are going to have a research in this. Chapter 2, Review of Related Literature. 2.1, Definition Speech Disorder. Speech disorder is affect a person's ability to form the sounds that allow them to communicate with other people. They are not the same as language disorders. Speech disorders prevent people from forming correct speech sounds, while language disorders affect a person's ability to learn words or understand what others say to them. However, both speech and language disorder can make it more difficult for a person to express their thoughts and feelings to others. 2.2, types of speech disorder. The one, dysarthria. dysarthria is a group of neurologist-related speech error. Known as motor speech error, dysarthria is caused by violation of the brain in areas responsible for planning, executing, and control the movements needed to speak. This damage can cause speech muscles become weak or paralyzed. 2. Cerebral palsy. Cerebral palsy is usually the result of brain injury or damage occurring before, during, or just after birth. It affects both boys and girls of all ethnic groups. Individuals with cerebral palsy have trouble controlling movement and maintaining balance. About 2/3 of people with cerebral palsy have impaired speech or language due to dysarthria. The type of speech problem depends largely on the type of extent of the brain injuries. 3. Lisp. Lisp defines lisp as an error articulation in which a person mispronounces the letter S and Z. A person may say yet for yes or that for set. Sometimes a lisp is barely noticeable. In extreme cases, a person's tongue may actually protrude from the mouth during the formation of curtain letters, producing a TH sound. 4. Apraxia. Apraxia is caused by motor speech error resulting from the brain damage in the related area. This is usually in the form of disturbances in articulation, disturbances voice, disturbances even combination. Acquired apraxia usually found in adults and because of their decreased ability to speak. These defects are caused by disease such as stroke, head injury, or tumors. 5. Stuttering. Stuttering is also called stammering. This is a speech error that interferes with fluency, with repetition, and lengthening in syllables, sounds, and words. A person who suffers from stuttering has difficulty in starting words due to impaired breathing, vocalization, and articulation involving the throat, palate, tongue, lips, and teeth. A. Repetition. Repetition of more than one word or of one word and part of a second word were classified as repetition provided no modification or revision of the content resulted from the repetition. Repetition is the repetition of individual sounds of language. This does not refer to individual letters, since sometimes a combination of letters make only one sound. B. Prolongation. Prolongation, this category included any prolonged sound. If a sound was prolonged twice, it was counted both as a prolonged sound and as a repetition of sound. C. Avoidance. Avoidance is distinctive in terms of its equivocal nature, starting from its definition, description, and analysis, for being a dynamic, significant means used by people to convey different messages everywhere and at any time. It voices the following: the said and the unsaid, the done and the undone. The frustration. Frustration is often related to the amount of control that someone feels they have in the situation. If there is little sense of control, the person usually feels powerless to change the situation. This is also a common source of the stress. Chapter 3, Methodology of Research. A research method. The method that used in this research is descriptive qualitative method. Descriptive qualitative method is procedure which is applied to describe the data that can be examined from both of film and script, and in order to analyze the speech error of the movie, the writer search the data by watching and reading the movie script. King's Speech Movie by David Sadler. B. Source of data. The primary data resource of this research is the King's Speech Movie by David Sadler, was published in 2010. The writer will take both film and script of the movie as his source of data. The duration of the movie is 1 hour 46 minutes and the movie script is 92 pages. That's all my explanation. Thanks to my special lecturer Dr. Esron Ambarita, SSM HUM. Thank you. Don't forget like, subscribe, and comment. Bye-bye.